Elon Musk says Tesla Cybertruck will use a new custom metal. In 2019, Elon Musk unveiled the company's latest creation, the Cybertruck. It was a pickup truck like no other, with a unique design and cutting-edge technology. But what really got people talking was the announcement that it would be made from a new custom metal developed by Tesla's vice president of materials engineering, Charles Kuehmann. Which was released a couple of days. So in this report, we're going to explore this new metal and how it will change the pickup trucking business. First, let's take a closer look at Cybertruck's design. The vehicle has a sharp angular exterior made from ultra-hard 30x cold-rolled stainless steel. This material is said to be incredibly durable and able to withstand impacts that would dent or scratch traditional steel. The windows of the Cybertruck are made from a special armored glass that is said to be shatterproof. So what do we know about this custom metal that forms the basis of Cybertruck's design, which Elon Musk even tweeted yesterday, I don't know. According to Sawyer Merritt's tweet, the new metal was developed in part by Charles Kuehmann, who has been responsible for delivering materials innovations of both SpaceX and Tesla since 2015. Sadly, we don't have much more information than that at this time. Elon Musk confirmed the existence of the new metal in a tweet, but did not provide any additional details. We know that this is going to be custom new metal for Cybertruck. However, we can make some educated guesses based on what we know about the Cybertruck's design. The ultra-hard 30x cold-rolled stainless steel used in the exterior of the vehicle is not a new material, but it is not commonly used in the automotive industry. This suggests that the custom metal developed by Kuehmann may be a variation of this type of steel, optimized for use in a pickup truck. Another possibility is that the custom metal used in Cybertruck is a composite material made from a combination of different metals or different materials. Composite materials are becoming increasingly popular these days in the automotive industry, as they offer a range of benefits such as increased strength, reduced weight, and improved fuel efficiency. It's possible that Kuehmann and his team have developed a new composite material specifically for use in Tesla Cybertruck. Do you agree with that? What do you think? Regardless of the specifics of the custom metal, it's clear that the Cybertruck's design is a major departure from traditional pickup truck design. The angular futuristic exterior is unlike anything else on the market, and the use of cutting-edge materials and technology sets it apart from its competitors. Recently, we saw other electric trucks coming up. They have the same traditional design. So how will the Cybertruck change the pickup trucking business? Let's take a look at some of the vehicle's most innovative features to find out the answer of this question. One of the key selling points of the Cybertruck is its electric drivetrain. Unlike traditional pickup trucks, which rely on gasoline and diesel engines, the Tesla Cybertruck is powered by electricity. This has a number of benefits, including reduced emissions, basically zero emissions, improved fuel efficiency, and lower maintenance costs. The Cybertruck also boasts impressive performance capabilities. It has a range of up to 500 miles on a single charge and can accelerate from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just, I believe, 2.9 seconds. Is that right? Guys, let me know in the comment section below, please. This makes it one of the fastest and most powerful pickup trucks on the market. Electric pickup trucks have great torques. Electric cars have great torque power. Another unique feature of the Cybertruck is its vault storage compartment. This is a large, lockable storage space located at the rear of the vehicle, which can be accessed via a fold-down ramp. This storage compartment is big enough to hold items such as ATVs, bicycles, and even a camping setup, making the Cybertruck an ideal vehicle for outdoor enthusiasts. And truck users love the outdoors, right? The Cybertruck also has a number of safety features that set it apart from traditional pickup trucks. In addition to the shatterproof armored glass, it has a reinforced exoskeleton that is designed to provide maximum protection in the event of a collision. The vehicle is also equipped with advanced drive assist features, including automatic emergency braking and lane departure warning, which can help prevent accidents on the road. Friends, perhaps one of the most significant ways that the Cybertruck will change the pickup trucking business is by challenging the traditional idea of what a pickup truck should look like. For decades, pickup trucks have had a similar look and feel, a boxy body, a front grille, and a traditional bed. The Cybertruck breaks with this convention, offering a radical new design that is sure to turn heads. While some traditional truck enthusiasts may balk at the Cybertruck's design, it has already attracted a large and enthusiastic following. Pre-orders for the vehicle have been strong, with over somewhere between 250,000 to 1 million reservations made, and 250,000 reservations made within a week of the vehicle's launch, if I remember correctly. This suggests that there is a significant market for a pickup truck that breaks with tradition and offers something innovative. Of course, the Cybertruck is not without its challenges. The vehicle's unique design may be turned off for some buyers, and its high price point could limit its appeal to a certain segment of the market. Additionally, the lack of an established charging infrastructure for electric vehicles could make it difficult for some buyers to make the switch from traditional gasoline or diesel trucks to something like Cybertrucks. But other companies building their own trucks, like even Chevy and Ram, this is going to be popular. Despite these challenges, it's clear that the Cybertruck represents a major step forward for the pickup trucking industry. It's going to change the pickup trucking. By offering a unique design, cutting-edge technology, and a range of innovative features, it has the potential to disrupt the traditional trucking market and attract a new generation of buyers, electric pickup truck buyers. And with the custom metal developed by a VP of materials engineering at both SpaceX and Tesla, it's clear that this vehicle is backed by some of the brightest minds in the automotive industry. I believe people who have never thought they would buy a truck may be very much interested in Cybertruck, because when Cybertruck is not like any regular truck. Its design stands out and its usability is going to be different. People who love outdoors, they can use that for that purpose, and so on. Lockable storage area. I mean, look how many storage businesses pop up in the United States. In this case, you have your own storage. You can lock it. You don't have to pay somebody else. So let me know, friends, what do you think about Cybertruck's new custom metal with which Cybertruck will be built? This is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. Please give us thumbs up for this report if you found it interesting. Subscribe to our channel, ring the bell so you don't miss my next coverage. Sharing social media, I would greatly appreciate it. And I'll see you soon in our next report. Have a great weekend ahead. God bless you. See you soon.